idea, Captain.
I never thought I'd see it in my own eye.
The one and only 500 sub special.
From the screen to the ring to the pen to the king. Where's my crown? That's my bling.
To be together.
Alone.
Say no more.
Donkey.
Yes, Rumi.
You're bothering me.
Somehow I don't think I'll be welcome at the country club. Fancy pants.
Who on earth are they?
Pull back the gossamer curtains to find her.
What?
Princess.
Fiona?
No.
Well, this is it.
This is it.
Lardy, dardy, dardy, dardy. That Shrek is a rascally den. Get your.
Excuse me.
Better out than in, I always say, eh, Fiona?
Mom and Dad?
Prince Charming?
Happiness was just a teardrop away.
Thanks.
There's no way you can do this.
But I really,
really,
really
don't want to.
Here's a newsflash for you. Whether your parents like it or not, I am an ogre.
That is assuming you don't eat your own.
Oh no, we usually prefer the ones who've been locked away in a tower. One chance to fix things up with Fiona's dad, and I end up lost in the woods with you.
Mmm, exquisite. What do you call this dish?
That would be the dog's breakfast.
The mammals are definitely fair.
Shrek, no! And our daughter has married a monster!
Oh, stop being such a drama king.
Fine, fine! I don't know how it could get any worse!
Ooh, I'll kill that cat!
Mrs. Fiona Charming.
So, I suppose any grandchildren I could expect from you would be...
Ogres, yes.
I was hoping you'd let me apologize for my despicable behavior earlier.
Okay. Hello. What do you reckon we should do with
them? I say we take the sword and neuter them right here. Give them the Bob Barker treatment.
Hey, the sword on them.
We saw them.
Away.
Tomorrow. Bet your bottom.
Bet my bottom.
I shall rend his head from his shoulders.
Oh, great.
Hit it! I'm in the tallest tower!
Mummy can handle this.
Have you ladies seen my donkey?
Baby ass!
All right, look, lady.
Don't you point those dirty green sausages at me, pretty woman! Oh, this isn't a good time, Pumpkin. Mama's working.
Give me that bottle.
How do you feel?
I don't feel any different. Oh, sweet sister, mother of mercy. I'm melting! I'm melting!
Oh, my head.
Here, I fetched you a pail of water.
Oh, thanks. Tot round buttocks? Don't wanna be made, it seemed the taste
was not so sweet. Fiona!
Hello, handsome.
Shrek and I took some magic potion, and well, now... we're sexy!
What?
You wanna dance, pretty boy?
That's something no amount of potion is ever going to change.
I hate Mondays.
You can't force someone to fall in love!
He's hopeless! Aren't they adorable?
Thank you, Mother! Mother!
We got a white bronco heading east into the...
I have to talk to Princess Fiona! Oh!
Catnip. That's no mind.
Pixel blanket!
Yeah.
I'm wearing ladies' underwear.
Are you?
I most certainly am not.
What kind?
It's a thong! Ow!
What?
Puss! Will you let me go?
Yeah. Sorry, Bob. Run, it's happening!
Let's get started.
Fiddlesworth.
Poop. Somebody better be dying.
I'm dying.
And you, my friend, are royally...
Da-da!
When a man has certain feelings for a woman, powerful urge sweeps on him.
Spicy! My palms just got sweaty.
Hello, bro. Don't burn all my frankincense and myrrh.
Ew. He's a live-in babysitter.
Where's the baby?
I've been kidnapped by a monster trying to relate to me.
Rapunzel, let down thy golden extension.
Not here, Kitten Whiskers. Danny will discuss it later.
Man, I haven't been on a trip like that since college.
Oh, kill it!
Hey, how's it going?
It's hard to come by honest work when the whole world's against you. Right, thank you.
Only person standing in your way is you.
Me?
Get him, lads! Yeah!
Can't.
What are you doing?
Some people just don't understand boundaries.
Poop. Whoop. Oh, that's good. Oh. Well, somebody better be dying.
Mama's full of happy.
I'm.
I'm building my city, people! I'm gonna rock and roll.
Everyone in, now!
This is lame.
Ow!
You're lame!
My father was an ogre. He tried to eat me.
Man, I haven't been on a trip like that since college.
Hey, how's it going?
Who would have thought a monster like me deserves something as special as you?
Ah! Oh! Donkey, wake up!
You wanna be? Here
they are.
It's me, Granny.
Redstone, take away my dignity.
Oh my God! E-I-I-O. E-I-I. No, that's not it. You dirty little man!
Metaphysical paradox.
Flip flap, fratties. Feet be comfortable. Debris on your toes.
Friend.
Hey, I can't get my origami on unless you back off. Thank you.
True love's kiss.
Hey, well, you're gonna have to take me to dinner first.
Smell it.
I thought the Waffle Fairy was just a bedtime story.
Baba!
Wait, what's this?
That's my chimichanga stand.
And you have little mutant donkey dragon babies.
Oh, who's a pretty kitty?
I am.
We saved the day!
Donkey, can I borrow your tongue?
Pull my socks up. Wee! Talking about cracker.
Okay, Gingy, tell me about this.
Blarty, blarty, blar.
Donkey, woo her.
Woohoo!
Go away.
Watch out for men with pitchforks.
There he stayed for many years, all alone, but very happy with how his life had turned out.
Sniff, little kitty, need some pencil.
They tore my Captain Granny dress and called me a hot and tranny mess.
Sugar Plum Fairy!
What are you doing in my swamp? Brat face there!
Esperanza!
Don't die!
You're gonna rate me for a smart bottom, you are.
If you kill a man, I'll hide the body. Diabetes!
Ah!
Bad Man.
The Muffin Man!
The Muffin Man!
Married to the Muffin Man!
A pretty pony?
This is your world!
Oh, she's in Tupperware.
Hot boiling lava.
Oh, there's no four. We're gonna get a queen.
Day number. Are you there, God?
Punch buggy!
No!
Bucky,
punch buggy!
Ow!
Martin Parrott at 3 o'clock.
Mother Hubbard!
Do you think he might be compensating for something?
Oh my God! Why? Why?
This place is weird.
Please keep off of the grass and your shoes like your...
Oh, it's you! What a terrific surprise!
I had them all arrested.
Hey, nanny, 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 no. And so, a monorail and gift shops.
Transformers!
Yes, boys! Wait a meow-nyat. Oh, this is too perfect. Wonderfully expendable. People of Duloc, we have a winner.
Ogres are like onions.
Parfaits? Hell no. I don't like no parfaits. Eat. Parfaits might be the most delicious thing on the whole damn planet.
Why me?
Hey, look, a cat who's wearing boots. That's crazy.
Why me?
Oh, look, a sign. Union Pal Avenue, straight ahead.
What? This has a 90.
Oh, you see the little bunny?
He looks delicious. That's so funny.
I just got that he might be compensating for something joke.
Moo!
I was watching my story. Oh, man. What could be better than this boiling lake of lava? Oh, wow.
Oh, that is so interesting, because I happen to have the perfect remedy for that.
Oh, you do? Shrek. Oh, mommy! Oh, wait a minute!
I know it's today. Ooh, I know it's today.
I should have worn my cup. Wake up! Oh, thanks. Oh, jeez, I'm like a crackpot magnet.
Take my hand on bended knee. Bended knee. Bended knee.
Oh, I have to save my ass.
Are you there, God? It's me, Fiona. Pink ponies, happy sky. Pink ponies, happy sky. What? I knew. It would be today.
Well,
now!
Okay, well, easy. Why didn't you find somewhere to camp right now?
I did the good night.
You want me to read you a bedtime story? Because I will.
I said good night.
I could even be one of those horses that pulls those wagons full of beer. Like, look here, you can't be an ogre anymore. Pick something else.
The first thing I'm going to do is build a 10-foot wall around my land. Oh, I'll help a big, stupid, ugly ogre.
I've had 6 cups of coffee, so I'm really wide awake.
Morning.
Princess, did you by any chance eat a few of those funny little mushrooms by the stream?
No.
Oh, you'll grow to love them, I promise. No. Lead the way. Look.
What's it? Whoa.
Oh, well, better out than in, I always say. No. on her way. She's on her way, and so am I. Oh, ba-da-da-da-da. Thank you, Thelonious. Pina colada.
To the cathedral and the band.
Okay.
Yeah! Although I did wonder if you wanted to maybe invite your father.
My what?
Mirror, please.
Hi-ho. And off to work he'd go. Dirt, daddy up and left me. Sleeping 7 to a bed. But you have to be this tall to get in. With a boy band.
DJ.
With some torture, just for fun. I'll punish you, Dad, because I'm a grown up and bigger than you'll ever know. Pew, pew.
Squirrel gizzards and mulch.
Oh, oh my gosh, I'm so... Did you want to... I didn't...
Oh, boy.
Shrek, I know you can't hear me right now.
Are you going to eat that?
Oh my God, you ate the princess?
Obviously you're not fat, is what I meant by that. Sorry about that fat thing, I'm on the hefty side myself. I have to blame the gene pool, which reminds me of... Oh, where am I going with this?
Whoa, plastic horse. There we go.
Eight short. Hmm?
I ask your hand in mariage.
No!
Shrek, what are you doing? You're letting it get away!
I'm gonna build me a wall.
There's landfill with our names on it!
What's up, puppet?
Stubborn jackass!
Smelly ogre!
People of Duloc, we gather here today to
meet
at
Shrek!
But really, it's rude enough being alive when no one wants you, but showing up uninvited to a wedding!
Fiona, Oh.
Well, this is precious,
huh? Awkward!
A little bit.
I tear down a wall and clear a spot for two to be with you.
Boo!
I guess it takes one to know one.
What?
Hi, ho.
Daddy, oh, Daddy.
You were 28 and living in my basement.
Ew. Ew. It's disgusting. Guards. Nobody move. I got a dragon here and I'm not afraid to use it.
I'm supposed to be beautiful.
And that is how the little ogre came to live on the swamp with a beautiful princess.
And his best friend.
And his best friend.
And a gingerbread man.
And a very handsome puppet.
And an elf.
And a very good mother.
And a watch.
And a cross-dressing wolf.
He's
good.
Only true in fairy tales. Meant for someone else, but not for me. Love is out to get me. That's the way it seems. Disappointment haunted all my dreams.
From the land of fancy. Although she lives with seven other men, she's not easy.
I'm gonna see this guy Farquaad right now and get you all off my land and back where you came from.
Please keep up on the grass, shine your shoes, wipe your face.
It's hideous!
Oh, that's not very nice. It's just a donkey.
Huh? Ah! Oh, that was really scary. And if you don't mind me saying, if that don't work, your breath certainly will get the job done, because you definitely need some Tic Tacs or something, because your breath stinks!
We can stay up late, swapping manly stories, and in the morning, I'm making waffles.
Cause I'm about to start!
Man, that was annoying.
Run, 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 as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man!
Woo, look at that. Who'd want to live in a place like that?
That would be my home.
Oh, and it is lovely, just beautiful. You know...
Oh.
Here, take a look at me. What am I?
Oh.
Wait, where are you going? The exit's over there.
Well, I have to save my ass.
I am Lord Farquaad.
Lord Farquaad? Oh, no. Forgive me, my lord, for I was just getting a short...
What?
'Cause I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. My problems have all gone. There's no one to deride me. But you gotta have friends.
Stop singing!
Can I stay with you?
What?
Can I stay with you, please?
Of course!
Really?
No.
Ogres are like onions.
They stink?
Yes. No.
Oh, they make you cry?
No.
Oh, you leave them out in the sun, they get all brown, start sprouting little white hairs.
No! Layers! What are you doing?
Oh, no. This is gonna be fun. We can stay up late, swapping manly stories, and in the morning, I'm making waffles.
What a lovely bed.
Gotcha.
I found some cheese.
You definitely need some Tic Tacs or something, because your breath stinks!
Oh, the fine days are over. There's 20 pieces of silver for the witch.
Next.
Get up.
The Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man!
She's married to the Muffin Man.
Who'd want to live in a place like that?
That would be my home.
Thelonious, you were saying?
What I mean is a
Farquaad's castle.
Uh-huh, that's the place.
Do you think maybe he's compensating for something?
Perfect.
Keep up on the grass, shine your shoes, wipe your face.
It's hideous!
Oh, that's not very nice. It's just a donkey.
Come on!
Wake up!
What?
Brave knight. And then they share true love's first kiss.
Hmm? I'm not going to.
Take it off!
No!
Now!
As you command, your highness.
There's no way to behave in front of a princess.
Thanks.
She's as nasty as you are.
Pick it down.
Forgive me, my lord, for I was just saying a short... farewell. Here.
Really, it's rude enough being alive when no one wants you, but...
I've got a talking donkey.
You definitely need some Tic Tacs or something.
Please, please!
What a lovely bed.
What? The gingerbread man!
Although she lives with 7 other men, she's not easy.
Do you think maybe he's compensating for something?
Wipe your...
No. Die.
That's not very nice.
Cut a knife, cut open their spleen, and drink their fluids.
My ass.
Unwanted physical contact. Shut up! No.
Take it off!
No!
Now!
And the first thing I'm gonna do is build a 10-foot wall.
I like it on this fight, there's a society that made.
What he's basically saying is he likes to go,
hey, easy with the
well,
yanking.
I'm sorry, but it has to come out.
No,
now,
it's tender.
Look, we
pheromones.
Ugly.
Ugly ogre.
We gather here today.
I object!
Bye-bye.
See you later.